I would be playing the other Fallout games in order. But for some strange reason here, I just, what was I gonna say? Ah, yes. As I was saying, I'm skipping the second game because I just couldn't get into it. I'm skipping over tactics because I found the game a little boring. And I'm also skipping Fallout 3 because I can't get that to work, and New Vegas is too unpredictable. So I guess we're just gonna go ahead and start with the fourth game. Also, unfortunately, I do have the Pip-Boy app, but I can't feature that because if I do that, then I'll be missing out on the chat. And this is one of those games where double monitors come into play. You have the game in one screen and the chat in another. Subtitles on. Alright. Well, as the old saying goes, you discover something new and you make billions off of it, everybody wants a piece of that pie. I might have to turn off the audio a little bit on this. Before I do that, though. Interesting eye colors. Too bad I don't have a mirror. Mine's more of a. Well, mine's a blue-green mix with amber in the middle. I think we're just gonna go with the pale blue for this one. That's the interesting thing about these, about Fallout and Elder Scrolls is that all the time you get to take to customize your character. Of course, I wish I could change the facial color. Somewhere right about here. Of course, it's virtually impossible to recreate yourself without a little bit of assistance from someone else. All right, out of my way here. You know, it's too bad that these are all monocolor, because, I mean, it would be nice if you could actually have, like, highlights in there. Of course, I'm not going to spend the whole stream, playing dress-up. That'd be silly. There. This is probably something I should have done beforehand. Yeah, my schnoz is not that grotesque. Yeesh. Ugh, this is so hideous. I could do something about the bridge. I also gotta take care of this, part right here. Ugh. And I really don't want the Pinocchio effect either. It's a good thing I am not a cosmetic surgeon. Thank goodness I'm not a cosmetic surgeon. Ugh, Jesus Christ. Oh God, looks like I got a broken nose. Good Lord. And I know it's virtually impossible, like I said, to, recreate this. Recreate myself perfectly here. There's a lot more angle to my nose here. My wife in the background is probably thinking, will you hurry up? Jeez, I got places to go, stuff to do. God, why does the nose just look so hideous? Jesus Christ. Ugh. If this is not a monstrosity, I don't know what is. And Codsworth in the background is probably like, will you please hurry up, sir? Alright, jeez, I'll hurry up. Alright, enough fun here. Good lord. Alright, there we go. Bring the... Okay, that's starting to look a little bit better. There we go. There we go. Ugh, I don't want a pug nose. Jesus Christ. Of course, at some point, I do know that you can actually get this redone here. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, it's looking a little bit better, but boy, the nostrils are uneven. Well, like I said, it's gonna have to do for now. I guess. Check one thing here before, I have the subtitles on? Well, I do know that, yeah, I do. Alright. Let me just... No. We'll just do one more click of the audio, with the exception of the radio, because I don't want to get... Whoop. I don't want to get slammed for, copyright infringement. Alright. That happened once, which is once too often. Our bedroom. Yeah, like I said, I can't turn on the, like I said, I don't want to end up getting copyright slammed from, Twitch. Already happened once, I don't need a second time. Or perhaps a combination of both. Since that is a little bit. I need a shower. Oh, wouldn't that be nice if our food was like that? Food never spoils. But that's just a pipe dream. That's just a play on Conan the Barbarian. What's really interesting is that what you're looking at is what life was like, I would say, between the 1930s to 1960s, I believe, like Cold War era lifestyle. I mean, if you take a look, the stereotypical American family, wife, kids, husbands returning from war. That's another thing. Door-to-door salesmen. They were common in the olden days. I don't hear what he has to say. Oh, right. Nice schnoz. I'm having a bit of a hard time hearing this. But it's a good thing I turn on subtitles. I always want to sell you something. 99% of the time, it's stuff you don't need. I'm gonna be sarcastic to this guy. Just because I can. Alright, so I have 21 points available for myself. I have my name in, of course. Let's see here. Well, I suppose I could spread this out evenly here. I mean, it's always a good idea to start off balanced. It's always a good idea to start off balanced.
Thanks again.
There we go.
For you and Sean, no price is too high. I have my own.
Oh yeah, there was a little interesting thing about this game is that if you enter an inappropriate name for Cosworth, he will say it. I have to admit, that is pretty funny. Okay, so I guess I gotta go to Sean and find out what's going on. How'd you get here so fast? Huh. No, that doesn't really matter. She probably followed me in here. As soon as I turn my back. I think Nora has the uncanny ability to teleport. Well, let's go find out what Cosworth wants. I don't know what's going on with the audio with my headset. I mean, I can hear it just fine. And I suppose that's a good thing because I don't want to blow out my eardrums. Now, a lot of people complain about the graphics of this game. I mean, they're not the worst. And believe me, I've seen much worse. But I can't exactly say they're the best. Go figure. Don't they know there's three of us?
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
I love you too.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
That's a scary sight. Especially if you're on the outside, getting caught in the middle of a nuclear blast. Now, there are ways or you can survive a nuclear blast, but you gotta make sure you do it right. How's it going, dude? I guess it's automatic. As decontamination chambers. These look more like cryo chambers. Which I do remember was an experiment, I think it was either in the 50s or the 60s. But I heard that the experiments backfired. I'm trying to remember. So that's our plot right there. Your son gets kidnapped, and now you have to go find where he's at. I knew there was something strange about this. Not that. Well, it doesn't really matter at this point. Yeah, that's right. This is the game where you can actually take all this stuff in the world and create new stuff with it. Of course, that plan, backfired. Security logs in here. So let's just move on. Get off of me. The recreation terminal. Ah, yes, that was the interesting thing about the Pip-Boy app. You can actually play the holotape games offline. But like I said, unfortunately, I can't use the app and do the chat room at the same time. Alright, I gotta figure out how to shut that off. Uh-oh. I got company. Get over here, you little... Gotcha.
There is everyone.
Oh, knock it off, you little. There we go. Let's take a look at the overseer's terminal. I think this was virtually the same thing. Let's get the overseer's log. Too far ahead of myself. It was time to,
Nice. Come back later for you.
Hopefully I'll remember by then. Yeah, the vault. Oh yeah, the vats is different this time around. Get off of me, you little. I'll take some rad roach me while I'm out and about. Man, these little guys are persistent. Just the turnaround.
Is this all that's left? Any
said, there's no radio, so I can't do anything as of yet, so let's move on. Time to go topside. I'm gonna change my face here. For some reason, my nose just doesn't look right. That looks a lot better. That looks good. I guess this is gonna have to do. Alright. Now what was once a bright neighborhood is now a wasteland. Back in Sanctuary. My, my. Like I said before, what was once a hustling, bustling neighborhood is now nothing more than a wasteland. Our good friend Codsworth. Cosworth, you don't say that sort of thing to someone who just lost their spouse. Look, I know you're trying to comfort someone through tough times, but you can't just say that sort of thing. You don't do that. Cosworth is an idiot. Cosworth is an idiot. Now that little tidbit up there is very important because you get the chance to woo one of your companions later on. The real question is, how did he survive? Maybe he did an Indiana Jones and hid in the fridge. Well, at least Codsworth has decency, at least.
Like that thick boy on your arm. That should work brilliant.
I think Cosworth has something wrong with him. I just told him that the wife and Sean, or the wife is dead and Sean is missing. Let's see what the tape was. Let's see here. Where is it? He didn't exactly say how to play the holotapes. Hang on. Oh, here we go. Definitely want to bring my charisma up. Definitely want to come for grip. Definitely want glow sights for sure. We now just crafted our first mod. Oh yes, this is another thing that just got introduced in this game. You have to rebuild your whole neighborhood. Joy! Well, you know what? I'm not gonna worry about this now. I'll worry about it later. As of right now, we just gotta continue searching the neighborhood with good old Codsworth. Let's see if there's anything else of value to take before I go. Move, you stupid robot. I heard there's another way you can launch grenades. I'm just trying to remember how. And there's dog meat.
Okay then, let's stick together.
Well, that's not really saying much. Crazy dog. Oh yes, power armor. If it makes these things a little bit heavier, I'll do it. Alright. What the? Jesus Christ. Go get him, boy. Go get him. Good boy. Well, that was certainly a wake-up call. If I remember correctly, you can actually take the burnt magazines and make skill books out of them, I believe. Let's go. And of course, get the trademark Nuka-Cola. Dude. Never mind. I don't have what I need. Anyways, let's just move on. Thank you. I guess it's safe to say this game literally means one person's trash is another person's treasure. Because you never know what you're gonna find. Okay, so we're in Concord now. Cosworth is ever around when you need him. Minute man fell. Alright, so let's just head on in. We'll take a look. I remember the first time playing this game, I sided with the Minutemen. They're good folks. They're good folks. Go. I want his goods. Before I do that though, here, I want to equip some stuff. That's gonna have to do for now. Man, the lane function in this game is really weird. You just don't go into it like normal. When I said you have to go up to the object, and there you go. It's just really weird, I gotta be honest. Dude. What am I missing as far as the radar equipment goes? I'm missing the left arm. All right. Nope. Oh well. And I think you can purify or clean out the dirty water later. There it is. Well, it's leather, but then I guess it's gonna have to do. For now. That's our good friend Preston.
Man, I don't know who you are, but that's how I'm thinking. Preston Carr.
Yeah, that's one thing,
What makes that power armor so special?
About this game is that there's a lot of bugs. Like right now, as you can see, Preston Garvey is on the screen, but Sturgis is the one talking to him. Man, what's with Bethesda and all these buggy games? Surprised if Bethesda didn't fix this. Mama Murphy. Gotta level up. Let's see here. All right. Thank you. Okay, so we'll have to come back later. Unless, of course, I have to go from the back. So, which means I'm gonna take a guess at the no, would be stones. Nope. Alright, let's try this again. To get to the roof. Here we go. It's on the other side. Well, there it is. Electromagnetic pulse.
From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Kenora were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck, and God bless America, or what's left of it.
One thing this thing does not tell you is that this thing sucks at swimming. Here there is a way you can actually recharge the core. I'm just trying to remember how. Next. Way in the distance. Here they come. What am I doing exactly? Oh. Oh boy. That's a big dude. Yep, that's a big dude. Hey, you leave my dog alone. Jerk. Hang on there, buddy. I'll get you a stim pack. Get back here! Hey, come here. Heal him. I think I have to give him a stim pack.
Wait there.
Unless it's automatic. Alright, we gotta head back. Yep, that's another bug right there. This guy's speaking, but there are no subtitles. Alright, so I can either go to Sanctuary or I can go to Diamond City. Before I do that, I gotta go to Red Rocket. I have to repair the power armor. What'd you find? Oh. Said he found something. What's he looking at? Oh, first aid kit. Nice job, buddy. Let's see here. Alright, sure. Let me get rid of this stupid head thing. Oh, wait a minute, hang on. I have a gas mask in here, don't I? Thought I did. Ah, goggles will work. At the very least, I'm just gonna repair. I'm not gonna mod anything for now. Alright. Gosh dang, why is everything still so heavy? I guess I got just too much in here. Let me see what I can do to, alleviate this problem. Perfect. It's feeling a little bit better. Alright, so what does my inventory look like now? Okay, it's a little bit lighter. Well, you know what? Time to go join Preston and Company at Sanctuary. I guess I can just get there this way. Preston, where are you? You're over there. Good.
Living here. Before the war. What do you mean? For what? Where do you
Oops. Should not have done that. Ten Pines Bluff is our next destination, but first I gotta level up. Alright, so let's see what I want to do this time. Oh, that reminds me, now that I think about it. I have to do something about my radiation because I do know that there are going to be a lot of ghouls. This would be handy. Or I could just flat out level up my, charisma a little bit more. I mean, 10 damage resistance is very nice. I think intelligence is going to be my best bet, because if I'm going to level up, I better level up quickly. Alright. Oh yeah. So let's move. What exactly am I doing? Wait, what did that say about Cap Collector? Oh yeah, that's right. Sturgis is gonna have to wait. Now, what would be closer? Diamond City or... Diamond City is quite a hike, so I think we're just gonna head here first. Ten Pine Bluffs, here I come. I gotta keep an eye on my power core gauge because power cores, or fusion cores, or whatever, are very far and few. And the last thing I need is to be stuck in this thing with a dead core. And running doesn't make it any better either. Well aware of that. Thank you for reminding me. What'd you find? What'd you find, fella? Go fetch. I hope it's something useful, like that first aid kit you found. Oh, you brought me here from... Wait a minute. What are you looking at? Oh, a safe. Nice work, buddy. Nice work. Yes. Nice job, buddy. Out of all the companions so far, dog meat's the most useful. Oh, there he is. Come on, you crazy dog. Excuse me. Okay, so this is the excavation site, but we can't go there yet, because I don't have the right equipment. Unless I have to cut through here. Unfortunately, I don't have a sniper rifle either. So I'm going to take him out. Bing, 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 bing. Done. I'm sneaking around in this gigantic suit's a sight to see.
Excellent.
Ah. Just a local. Oh, Sully. Well, I'm not gonna take any more tools at this point. The circuit breaker. That was a circuit breaker. That could lead me to a core, couldn't it? Well, I'm not gonna fiddle around here. I'm just gonna pass by. Now, if I do come across a core, great. No, it's not the end of the world. Time to move on. Well, you know, now that I think about it, in the back of my mind, I should have leveled up my strength instead. Oh well. Maybe next time if I think of it. Foliage right now. Let's see, how much further is it till we get to the settlement? Can't imagine it being too far. Nah, it's not too far. Left of it, at least. Give it a rest, why don't you? not here to cause trouble. Alright, looks like these folks are asleep. Well, let's just sit up. Well, you know what? There is a wait button on here. I don't remember what it is. You know, I'll just look it up real quick here. Help me refresh my memory a little bit. Could have sworn there was a wait button on here, but I guess if there isn't, there isn't. Oh well. Oh no, wait a minute. I have to sit down and then I can wait. Duh. Alright. This wouldn't be a bad place to stop anyways. There we go. We'll wait about 4 hours. Alright. Perfect. Hey, dog meat. Alright, this would be a good place to stop. Thanks everybody for watching, and I will see everybody next time.